Okay, I'm gonna try and open this up, see what's inside of it. Found this down at the beach. It's real heavy. It's nothing shaking around in there, but it's, oh, in it. Yeah, there is something shaking around in there. Yeah, it looks like it's got a bird of paradise. And I'm not sure if that says Janelle or Janelle or Chanel. I'm not really sure. But like I said, I don't think it's a powder case, only because it's so heavy. Here we go. Feels like there was mud in it. Oh yeah, a lot of mud. What the heck? Oh my god. Oh my god, what's in it? Oh my god. Well, it looks like there might be some money in there. Look at that. That is awesome. Looks like there might be some money in there. Or maybe not. I don't know. That is too cool. Although I see some glass on the top here that's broken. Yeah, maybe it's not money. Let's have a look here. Get something in. Okay. So after some more cleaning, I thought what I had was a powder case. And underneath of, you can see how the hinge has broken free. The glass is still there. It's broken. But underneath the two pieces, see if I can get it here for you. Half dollar. To the side here. $1.50 right here. There was $0.50 on each side. Look at that. That is cool. Been there a long time. $0.50 on that side. Put that one over here so you can see it. And there is the other $0.50 right there. Unbelievable. And look how thin they are. 1920s. That is too cool. I think we'll leave them right back in there where they belong. They've been there that long. Put this back in here. This one, as you can see, it's still wet. I'll let it dry out. I'll put this back on here. Probably one of the coolest finds I've ever had. That's too cool. All right, thanks for watching.